guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Stan Willie, and today I caved in. I got a little app thing that you see on Instagram and Twitter and Facebook. I caved in because I don't know. I guess I wanted to try it out, and so I got it. So let's put it on and see what the hell it's all about. Okay, so I have the instructions right here for this equipment. I have the abs, and then I have two armbands. So that's what I have. It comes with the set that I got comes with three, I guess, power cords. So that's all of these. And I have this one's called the Easy Massage, and this is the operator's manual. So before you start with anything, you have to read this, I would say. So this one, it comes in English, and yeah, it's just English. Okay. So, warning notice, battery type, instructions. So, here's the instructions right here, if you can see it. So, it says, one, disassemble the package bag, and mount main engine on the massage patch. So, I guess take it out here. And then put this way? I think you put this on like this. Popped out. Go in. Why won't you go in? That's what she said. Okay, I think it's in now. Okay, it's in. Remove the transparent protective seal from the massage patch. Attach the massage patch to the body part need massage. Okay, so then take this off here. Take it off. And now put this on the area you want massage. So I'm gonna stand up for this. So I guess right here. Is this, I guess, right here, because technically it's my abs are right here, so put it right there. Startup. Press the on button and start, and continue to press the on button to increase the strength. Okay, so press on. I'll feel it. It's pulsating. And then you keep pressing it to increase it. Oh, that's tight. Do y'all see it? Moving my, look at it, it's moving it. Oh my God. Okay. And then press off or does off button to decrease strength to the full strength level after changing mode. Okay, so it decreases it. Mind you, this is still on one. Like, my stomach was vibrating, like, after you press it, like, 5 times at one. So, imagine what that does. Okay. Press mode button to select. Okay. Press the program button to select the mode. Then press on to start operation. The mode can also be changed during workout. So it's on. I moved it to 2. Can you see it? Okay, I moved it to 2, and now I'm about to press on. See how that feels. Oh, this one's like a vibration. Like the so level 1, so program 1 was like pulsating. This one is like, it feels like that, like, yeah. Ooh. Oh. 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 Like, do you see it? Ah! I'm probably doing this wrong, but I don't care at the moment. Okay, so let's go to a different program. That feels weird. See, I'm not even moving. Whoa, what the hell? Ooh. Oh. Okay. I'm not, I guess that was the highest form. I'm not trying that one. 3 was weird because, like, it goes and then it stops. Then goes for long, then it stops. I'm like, what? I was confused. Okay. So let's program 3. Let's go to 4. Oh. Y'all see that? Like, so number 4, I guess number 4 incorporates all the first 1 to 3 and then adds something new at the end. So that's what it is. So it combines them and adds something new. Okay. That's... Ooh. Wait, hold up. Did not mean to press that button. Okay. So I completely turned it off right now. Shut down. Keep pressing the off button to weaken the strength until the red light is turned off. After shutting down, remove the massage pack and cover the transparent product film. Okay, so basically, you don't, that sheet, where did it go? Shoot. Oh, here. So basically, you keep this part, and then once you're done, you take it off. Oh, it's jelly. So basically, you take it off, and you put it back on here. So that's simple. It's not... Oh, wow, my stomach feels weird. Okay, that feels weird. There. And then, voila. And then it says, after shutting down, remove the package and put it in a cold place. My AC is going on, so the cold place is basically the whole apartment. So I'm going to just leave it. Here, I guess. I think you can leave it in room temperature. Well, it's 65 degrees in my apartment, so hopefully that's cool enough. Okay, so here's warning prompt. That's still under the instructions. In order to protect the working life, please clean the skin before using a product. Luckily, I just got out the shower, so I should be clean. It is recommended to use 12 to 15 minutes 2 to 3 times a day. If you continue to use for a long time, you may feel tired and unwell. Okay. Okay, so don't exercise half an hour after eating. So 30 minutes after you eat, or yeah, don't use this 30 minutes after you eat. That's fine. Oh, within 30 minutes. So, wait 30 minutes, then eat. Okay. I mean, well, eat 30 minutes, then put the thing on. Well, that's it. So, that's the ab one. Now I'm gonna try the arm one next, which I have two of them. Actually, I'm gonna do one arm and then try it on my thigh. I'm gonna try it that way. So here you go. So basically take this off and put it on my arm. I think it's this way. That's cold. So it's on my arm. Why did it start off at 4? Okay, wait, hold up. Let me decrease this shit. Okay. Why is 4 so... I'm trying to hold my arm still, but it's moving it. I swear to God, I'm doing this on purpose. Like, this is what it's doing to my arm. Like, I swear to God, I'm trying to hold it still, and it's not doing it at all, so. Like, this is what it feels like on my arm. Okay, let's go to a different. I'm on 2 now. You can see it, I'm on 2. Like, just look at my arm. And you, like, basically do this for 12 to 15 minutes. Okay. And that's on level 1. Now that I think about it, like, I just literally hit start and it just pulsated. So I'm scared to try the highest level, but I'm going to try it. So let's try 3 taps. Like, y'all see this. This is 3 taps on level 2. Like, what? Jeez. Oh, God. I'm going to be numb when I get out. When I stop this. I'm going to be so numb. Okay. That was that one. That was my arm. It just... Okay, that was my arm. So now I'm going to try my thigh. That was my arm. So now I'm going to use the other one, this one, the third one, and I'm going to do it on my thigh. So I'm back, and now I'm about to place it on my thigh. Since I did my right arm, I'm going to do my left thigh. So put it right here. As you can see it, da da da, da da da. Okay, so turn it on. It's going to start on level 2. So I think they sync up. So they sync up to see which level you was on. So I'm going to try. So you can do. So you notice that. So they group them together. So you could do 1 and 2 together. Or 3 and 4 together, but you can't do 2 and 3 together. I noticed that. So I'm gonna do 3. So, oh Jesus, help me. Ha! Can you see it pulsating? Let's see about this. This is 5. This is 5 taps, and my thigh is doing that. Oh. Can you go higher? Okay. Jesus, that's okay. So we're not doing that. So this is level 1, but this is just 1 tap. Okay. Like, look at my leg. Like, this is crazy. Okay, I'm gonna go to a different program. I can see him moving. I don't know if you guys can see him moving. This is on level 4. But anyway, this is... There is that. I don't know if I do it correct. Did these correctly. But it feels... It's a massage workout. So I kind of like it. Getting more athletic again, like I used to, like I'm working out a little bit more, so I feel like I'm gonna use these more now that I have it. I mean, I saw it, like I said, I saw it on Instagram and Facebook and Twitter, so I was like, I'll try it out, see what it's all about. Try it, I like it. I'm gonna use it as long as I can. Comment down below if you guys have this. Massage, what is it at? It's, I guess, what is it called? The Easy Massage. Tell me if you have this, if you use it, how do you use it, when do you use it? I feel like I'm mostly going to use it for the abs, like my stomach, and then my arms. I don't know for sure I'm going to use it on my legs. I like the way my legs look, so don't think I'm going to use it mostly on my legs. I'll probably use it on my legs probably, I'd say once a month. It does say use 2 to 3 times a day, but I'll probably use it on my leg. Okay, in that case, if I have to use it 2 to 3 times a day, I'll probably use it on my legs. I'll probably just use it on my legs once, but I mostly will focus on my arms and my stomach, mostly. But that's just me. But yeah, so tell me how, comment down below if you use this, or if you're interested in getting this. I don't have a link for them. This is not a sponsored video. Like I said, I got these off Instagram, so probably look on Instagram and you'll see a bunch of them. But yeah. That's all the time I have. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification so you can see every time that I upload. And I will see you on the next one. Bye, friends!